Hello, my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Capricorn, May 29th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. You have the possibility of making an important change in your work today. It will not be a radical decision, such as leaving or changing your position, but to put more order in your place and in your priorities. Money owed or debts that you must pay will be present today. Do not let the opportunity pass to pay what you owe and not to collect what they owe you. It is important that today you have your eyes well set on the goals you have, since possible business deals may be closed if you give it a chance. A different way of looking at life could happen today due to an important situation. If you are facing a love breakdown, it is likely that you find out a lie, which will make you put aside any feelings you had towards that person. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following. 41, 16, 23 and 38. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is the green. And the advice for today is the following. Children's laughter will be the great nutrient of your life today. In the questions of love, if you already have a partner, nothing should be done separately when being in a couple. Neither sleep, nor eat, nor dream. Any activity that is done on the side of each one is a wasted effort. Well, it is built from all fronts, even the most banal. So, make an effort to find all the necessary time and patience to do together. If you do not have a partner, you fear that your cheerful disposition will end up driving away those people who may be interested in you. You fear being too outgoing and sarcastic. However, that is just the profile that you should show, because it is what seduces and conquers the person who will be by your side for the rest of your life. In the questions of the work, should you give that partner, coworker, or employee a second chance? Nobody has said that work should be a kind of dictatorship where failures are paid for in blood. You have to give second and third chances, and all that are necessary. We are all learning the great craft of life. To achieve your well-being today, the sun rises high in your heaven, right in your house of the body. This can only mean one thing. The end of a condition, mental or physical. Whatever it is, today is going to be marked as a new beginning in your life, with the enjoyment of a new well-being, a greater intensity, and attachment to life. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or a comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video. And subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell. So that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings. Full of great luck. But above all, full of a lot of love.